Good morning, everyone. I'm lecturer. Today I'm going to discuss about the third semester subject, fabric structure, in that fifth unit, finishing process. Earlier session we had discussed about the definition, importance, objectives, as well as the preparatory processes, and yesterday discussed about the previous session discussed about the singeing. What is the singeing process, importance, machines used, and the objectives of the singeing finishing process. Today's session is sixth session. Here going to discuss about the bleaching. You all know that it is a stabilizing process. Here bleaching is a chemical process that eliminates unwanted colored matter from fibers, yarns, or cloth. Bleaching is the process of removal of natural coloring matter, that is yellowish gray color, present in the textile material. So in general, you all know that bleaching is a cleansing agent used for all household purposes. Also we are using the bleaching powder to remove the stains or the spots on the article. So bleaching is a chemical process. We are using the chemicals. This is known as the chemical process, which eliminates the natural coloring matter or unwanted colored matter from the fibers, yarns, or as well as from the cloth. Bleaching decolorizes colored impurities that are not removed by scouring and prepares the cloth for further finishing processes such as dyeing or printing. Several different types of chemicals are used as bleaching agents, and selection depends on the type of fiber present in the yarn, cloth, or finished product and the subsequent finishing that the product will receive. So what the bleaching process, what are purpose? The bleaching decolorizes colored impurities that are not removed by the scouring process and prepares the cloth for further finishing processes such as dyeing and the printing. If it is not done, the dyeing, for the dyeing purpose, the uniformity of absorption of the dyes will not be uniform. So effect will not come correct. That's why how to go for the bleaching process. Several types of chemicals are used as a bleaching agents, and the selection of those agents depends upon the fibers present in the yarn or the cloth or the finished product. The most common bleaching agents include hydrogen peroxide, sodium hypochlorite, sodium chloride, and sulfur dioxide gas. So these most common used chemicals, that is bleaching agents, sodium hydroxide, sodium hypochlorite, sodium chloride. Hydrogen peroxide is by far the most commonly used bleaching agent for cotton and cotton blends, accounting for over 90% of the bleach used in the textile operations, and is typically used with caustic solutions. So most common used bleaching agent is the hydrogen peroxide. It is used for cotton and the cotton blends, and almost accounting for the 90% of the textile processes products. Bleaching is used and followed by washing with fresh water and then by scouring to remove the traces of the alkaline and chlorine. So bleaching is used, bleaching chemicals are used and followed by the washing with the fresh water to remove the traces of the alkaline and the chlorine chemical. Bleaching agent can be divided into two groups: oxidizing bleaching agents, reducing bleaching agents. So depending on the fiber content of the yarn or the fabric, you have to select the bleaching agents.
Bleaching, a process of whitening fabric by removal of natural color such as the tan of linen, is usually carried out by means of chemicals selected according to the chemical composition of the fiber. So, bleaching is nothing but the whitening of the fabric, that is by removal of the natural color or the any substances present on that color substance present in that fabric or the yarn or the fiber. So, that will remove off by using the bleaching process that makes the whitening of the fabric. According to the chemical composition of the fiber, you have to select the bleaching agents. Chemical bleaching is usually accomplished by oxidation, destroying color by the application of oxygen, or by reduction, removing color by hydrogenation. So, chemical bleaching, usually using the bleaching is a chemical process. Chemical bleaching is usually accomplished by oxidation, that is destroying color by application of the oxygen, or by reduction, that is oxidizing and the reduction bleaching agents, removing color by hydrogenation. Cotton and other cellulosic fibers are usually treated with heated alkaline hydrogen peroxide. Wool and other animal fibers are subjected to such acidic reducing agents as gaseous sulfur dioxide or to such mildly alkaline oxidizing agents as hydrogen peroxide. So, all the cotton and the cotton blends, as you know, cotton is a cellulosic fiber, all usually treated with the alkaline, that is hydrogen peroxide. Wool and the animal fibers are treated with the, that is reducing agents, sulfur dioxide, such as alkaline oxidizing hydrogen peroxide. Synthetic fibers, when they require bleaching, may be treated with either oxidizing or reducing agents, depending upon their chemical compositions. So, for the natural, that is a vegetable and the animal fibers, you are using the, that is a, for cotton cellulosic fibers, you are using the alkaline hydrogen peroxide. For wool and the other means such as acidic reducing agents, we are using. For synthetic fibers, according to the chemical composition, we are using the either oxidizing or the reducing agents. Cottons are frequently scoured and bleached by a continuous system. So, continuous system, that is frequently scoured and bleached, scouring and the bleaching automatic, side by side they are doing. Frequently they are doing. Bleaching is the process of decolorization for removing all natural from the grey goods. It is a chemical based process. Bleaching is further classified into oxidative bleaching and the reductive bleaching, depending on the type of the bleaching agents, that is oxidizing bleaching agents are used, that process is known as the oxidative bleaching process. If we are using the reducing bleaching agents, we are using, known, calling as a reductive bleaching process. So, it is a, what is a bleaching? You know that it is a chemical process. Depending on the chemicals you are using, they are classified into two groups, oxidative and the reductive bleaching process. Natural fibers are generally bleached with oxidative methods, and fibers like polyamide, that is a synthetics, they are using reductive bleaching technology. So, all the natural fibers are, you know that, for example, vegetable fibers or the yarns, we are using the oxidative methods. For the synthetic, we are using the reductive bleaching technology. The bleaching process involves several steps. The cloth is saturated with the bleaching agent, activator, stabilizer and other necessary chemicals. The temperature is raised to the recommended level for that particular fiber or blend and held for the amount of time needed to complete the bleaching action. Third step is the cloth is thoroughly washed and dried. So these are the steps involved for in the bleaching process. First is the cloth is saturated with bleaching agent, stabilizer or other necessary chemicals. Second step is temperature is raised to the recommended level, and third is for the completion of the bleaching action. Third is the cloth is thoroughly washed and the it is dried. This completes the bleaching process. So there are three steps to be followed in the bleaching process. This is a bleaching machine used for purpose of the carried out the bleaching process. Next is gassing. In the textile manufacturing, gassing is the process of passing newly spun yarn through a flame to remove the loose fiber ends. The textile manufacturing, gassing is the process of passing newly spun yarn through the flame to remove the loose. Gassing is the process of passing yarn as distinct from fabric very rapidly through a series of Bunsen gas flames in a gassing frame in order to burn off the projecting fibers and make the thread round and smooth and also brighter. So already discussed about the singeing. The singeing is done to remove the protruding fibers or the yarns from the fabric. In the same way, if it is done in the yarn stage, singeing is done in the yarn stage, that process is known as the gassing. So gassing is the process of passing the yarn from the distinct fabric very rapidly through a series of gas flames in a gassing flame frame in order to burn off the projecting fibers and make the thread round and smooth and also brighter. Only the better qualities of yarn are gassed, such as that used for voiles, poplins, manitans, gabardines, many others. There is a loss of weight in gassing, which varies about 5 to 8%. The gassed yarn is darker in shade afterwards, but should not be scorched. The gassed yarn is gassing is nothing but the removal of the protruding fibers from the yarn. That is the gassing process. The gassed yarn is darker in shade afterwards, but should not be scorched. This is the gassing machine used for the removal of the. Answer the following questions. First one, explain bleaching. Second, mention two types of bleaching agents. Third, write the steps involved in bleaching process. Fourth, describe gassing. Thank you.